Hi everyone, I'm going to show you how to generate a new wallet on the Althash web platform. It's at althash.org, I'll put a link in the description. So to add a new wallet or to generate a new wallet, you go to this tab, generate new wallet. Okay, password. Please write this down on a piece of paper. That can be quite troublesome if you forget your password and you haven't written down your private key, for example. Confirm. Please click this button to start downloading your backup. So that's downloading. This is your receiving address. If you want to receive HTML coin into this wallet, you will click copy. Or you can do it the old-fashioned way. Select it, copy. And then paste it into the exchange or whatever wallet will be sending you HTML coin. Now your private key. This is very important. You could save all this information onto a USB stick or a DVD if you want, but the old-fashioned method on a piece of paper is also actually very safe. It's not going to get hacked as long as you've got it safely kept away somewhere. No one will steal it. Anyway, very importantly, I want you to, when you write down this password, make sure you've got capital S. You can make sure you differentiate between all the characters. So it's capital S, 3. Capital K, small c. Don't get your Z's and your 2's mixed up, or your 5 and your S's. So make it very clear when you're writing it down. And here's your backup file. This would need to be saved onto a USB stick, or onto your computer somewhere safely. But that's your backup file. And I'll show you where you put your backup file. Restore from key file. So I would upload and I could put my backup file in here, but you still need to have your password in memory, in your memory. You remember what your password is, or have it written down on paper. Okay, so anyway, that's it guys.